What's up, guys? It's Crypto Man here. I'm bringing you some Outlast. I was actually gonna stream the entire game, but I was like, fuck it, I might as well record. So I'm actually, I'll load up the save game that I was playing yesterday. It doesn't matter how far I get into the game, it still scares the living shit out of me all the fucking time. So yeah, let's just get into it, I guess. I don't remember if I finished off the part in the, like, with the power generator and whatnot. I'm pretty sure I didn't. So I may as well do that. No, fuck, I'm back at the beginning. It's not my first playthrough. To this point, like, I've been up to the point where the doctor is, but I've been too chicken shit to push past that point. So I'm on hard because I don't want to fuck with nightmare mode right now. Sorry, I'm concentrating because I don't like fucking around with scary games. I'm not recording as late as I did last night, just because I really don't want to fuck with that. I'm in a party. Well, no, I'm not in a party. I'm by myself, so I don't have that other guy talking at all. It's just me, myself, and I. Dude, whenever I do that thing, he just sits there and walks between my room and the middle piece, and then walks back into this room. So I don't, like, this isn't exciting, but I also don't want to go outside because the guy's gonna fuck me up. I think I just saw him. Don't want to go out there. Battery's getting low. Alright, no balls. Wait a second. I heard him talk. Another don't know where he is, and I can't hear him because of this guy's breathing. As he yanks me the fuck out. I hear him. He just jumped over the thing. Okay, I'll hide in here for, I don't know, till 2020. 2015. Fuck this game, bro. I pressed the wrong button. Where's that lever? It's not in this room. Fuck. So bad with horror games. Oh, no, 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 no.
Up there, then, run away.
Jesus Christ, my heart is pounding at a million miles an hour right now. Alright, let's get all of that. Where's he at? I don't know which way he went. No, this isn't the room with the lever. Fuck me! Yes! Alright, here it is. Fuck. Alright. Just gonna come in here, bust the fucking door down. The thing that scares me the most about this part is that I have to deck it or book it right past him. Some help? Yeah. That door took a lot to bust down. The only reason I'm playing Outlast right now is because I'm saving up for Outlast 2, because I do, like, I love the Outlast series. I'm just too much of a bitch to actually play it. So What better way to start up a channel than with games that I'm too scared to play? I should have checked that room. Alright. Doesn't matter anymore. I'm in the clear. Oh. Didn't I just turn the power on though? No, I didn't turn the power on. I forgot the fucking main generator. Shit. Alright. Okay, no balls. So much. Oh, phones aren't hung up. People need to get their shit together. Dude, I would not fuck with a place like this. Especially, like, you could just walk out the main doors. Actually, no, you can't. You, like, walk in. Yeah, they're all barred up. Not right there. Should be a sign to get the fuck out. I mean, I guess after a while, that is what it's trying to do. But, I mean, still, I would not fuck with this. Where do I go again? I think I have to go back into the security room. That's the bathroom. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
This guy's one ugly fucker. How generous of him. This guy just disappears.
Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah! No, you can't look at me!
Yeah, well, on that note, I'm gonna close this. Madness and whatnot. I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys want to see more content, leave a like and a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe, put notifications on. I'll be uploading a lot more frequently. Thanks, and have a good night.